Holy shit.
Please adjust your screen settings.
Oh, that's just spooky. Brightness. Give it a 20. HDR on, adjust value until center icon is barely visible.
Thank you. Now select your profile.
That is pretty cool. Man, 4 years later. We're gonna do casual.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Cool. 4 years later, man, this game still looks good. Oh shit, I forgot. You need clues in this game in order to progress, like, better. So when you're going around, always check for clues.
Wait.
That's what I'm doing.
An android?
All right, ma'am. You go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Well... I'm gonna become human. Find Captain Allen.
Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
I don't give a shit.
Captain Allen. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Understand what happened. Save hostage at all costs. That is pretty cool. Clues in there. Pretty good at this game. I haven't played this game in 4 fucking years since it came out. It's not hard to figure out once you... Jason, Megan wants to know if you're going to be on later. Yeah, I'll be on Ark later. I've already raided somebody online and fucked up this guy and stole all of his shit in his inventory. It was fucking awesome. He was built up against the wall, right? And had wyverns, everything. Oh shit. I probably shouldn't be discussing Ark while there's a crime scene. But, yeah, examine the victims. Okay. Well, there's one right there. We're gonna go to the kitchen. But anyways, the guy just, I fucked him up. Stole his shit. Like, dude, no. Okay, so we got so many clues. Oh, that moves. That's cool. First responder was shot, looks like 3 times. one be punched? No, that's just him. Okay. Right here. That's gonna help me.
Ready to assault.
I'm not supposed to have a gun, but we've got it. Okay, we've got, ooh, there's still a clue over here? Shit. Yeah, right there. I forgot about that.
Stay sharp.
So he's mad because he's gonna be replaced. That's why he started killing everybody. He had a meltdown. Okay, there and there.
What are we waiting for? We
should, should take down this asshole. Okay, one more clue, and we should be alright. 77% chance. That's disgusting. ~80% I'll take it.
Closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. You and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Daniel!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Damn right it is.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay. I trust you.
He's not dead.
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Holy shit. Sweet. Mission accomplished, trophy earned. Trophy earned, thank you. Oh shit, there's a lot of ways to complete this. I 45% completed this mission.
This is the Terra Range Household Assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And diamonds. And handles the kids' work. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit.
It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NPA.
I don't like this guy.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. Okay. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
See.
He uses anyway, robots.
It's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
I remember this. Abusive father. And I have to say the little girl. And eventually, we run away. But that's if I play the cards right. We run away. And we get away from the abusive father. But we're about to find out. This game is just so damn beautiful. Keep in mind, this is 2018 graphics with whatever Unreal Engine they used at that time. Phenomenal. It's pretty sad. I wouldn't trust a robot with a baby.
Hey, water.
Oh, there's the father. There he is. That's the father of the last scene we just saw. Aw, man, I wanted to eavesdrop on his ass.
These are supposed to be in Bay 7.
Sure. Sounds good.
We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. We prefer to live with machines than with our own kind. Technology is our god now. It was supposed to serve man. But it is becoming our new master. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit! Androids are evil! Man seeks to imitate God by creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal? A life with no soul? A pale copy of our creator. The machines are observing us.
They're waiting. Yeah, that right. I am observing you.
For the right moment to take our place.
This guy's fucking cuckoo.
For it is written, let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons.
God already did that in this game. Brethren, he's letting it happen, bro.
We have to turn our backs on sin. We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all.
Man, I get why he's mad. Robots are taking over. Taking over people's jobs. This is the right way. Okay. Oh, shit. That's how you do it, okay.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
The
transaction
fuck?
Complete.
I like how you have to use the analog stick to do that. It gives like more of a realistic vibe. Oh, okay. And the music is just phenomenal in this game. I love it. It's really good.
Going, tin can? Hmm? No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Your bitch ass off. Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Probably missed a lot of like different things in that area I could have done. but I didn't know where to look. I almost completed this completely. I missed like five things. Okay. Not bad. 58%? I'll take it. Okay, here's the scene with the little girl. I think the people that made Heavy Rain made this game, but I could be wrong. But the people that made Heavy Rain, their game was kind of concepted like this. Like, graphic-wise, music-wise, everything about it. It's just, it gives me that Heavy Rain vibe. That was, like, one of my favorite games. Beat that game, like, years ago. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. Hoping to not fuck this up. Sorry, so we know the father's name is Todd.
You coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
That's a clue. Never mind. I thought it was a clue for the bottle, indicating that he drinks. It would be useful for us later down the road, but apparently not.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe. Depends on what you need.
Yeah, that is fucking cool. What?
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
Man, this game is just...
Yeah, same place. You know.
It's literally like watching a movie. You said use your touchpad for that. You swipe back and forth repeatedly. Am I literally gonna wash all the dishes? She senses she's being washed. Like, how the f do they do that? Aww. It's a robot, it shouldn't have feeling. Like, robots should not have feelings, but in this case, it does.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Can I just bash him in the head with it?
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
I want to clean that, but he's watching the game. Let's not do that. Oh, right here. We still gotta clean the coffee table. Damn it. I was trying to avoid that. Okay. This is not good. Oh, wait. That is a beautiful view to look at. Cool. So all this is probably gonna be a reason why he's also upset. He lives at a construction area, so he's probably not getting a lot of sleep.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Asshole.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Aw. Now we know where to find a gun.
To sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete. CyberLife has announced its willingness to participate in the experiment by providing one specialized model to every team. Now, androids are already used to train players and provide tactical advice for coaches since 2035, but no android player has been permitted to compete so far.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3%.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
asshole. A little weird.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Oh, adorable.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
Aww.
What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Aww. Well, she handed me something. She was hurt. Thank you.
you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Trophy earned. Seekers. Seventy-8%. Alright, how long have I been streaming? Maybe an hour. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. And, if anybody wants to see any more, live stream of this game, Detroit Become Human, let me know. Yeah. I mean, regardless, I still want to stream this game and keep playing it. I actually want to beat this game. It's just, it's amazing. But I'm going to end this, and then I might start another live stream of this. I might not. I don't want to make the videos too long. That's the only reason why I'm trying to keep watching my streams. So that way it's shorter videos and stuff like that.